I don't think that New Orleans is unique in that respect. I mean, maybe if you go to a city like Atlanta, you may see some differences there, but I don't think that we're unique. When I say we, black people, making up the majority of a population in an urban metropolis, but not controlling the finances. So that's something that we see across America, and I think a lot of it is rooted in the history of this nation.